I shouldn't use this bad boy for more than 100 meters. Better stay low, move quietly, and glass for animals from behind cover. I remember when I couldn't tell the difference between a white-tailed deer and a mule deer. Grandpa used to tease me about it. Let's see if I haven't forgotten all those hunting lessons from Grandpa.